I was diagnosed with diabetes when I was 15 months old. Every single time I eat breakfast, lunch, dinner, I have to put insulin into my body because my pancreas does not do that for me. People have bullied me because I have diabetes. They think I'm weird. I can't just have a cupcake. I lose a lot of class time. I try to comfort my parents, give them a hug or say, look, I've got this under control. I've had it for 11 years now. I know exactly what to do. You don't have to worry about me. I've been doing this for a while now. The American Diabetes Association has given me kind of a chance to spread awareness, spreading my message to hundreds of people. It felt good to raise awareness about diabetes and how big of a disease it is. Me and my family, we have raised over $10,000 and donated it all to the American Diabetes Association so that we can find a cure. It's so important to invest in diabetes research. If baseball doesn't work out for me, then I'm gonna go for trying to be a diabetes doctor, trying to find a cure.